the cowardly killer that shot Mr. Miller has laid old Otis in his grave. Yeah!
Nice man, Mr. Pearson.